So we can start having our actors come in. They're just going to get into their places and please enjoy Xmas, the Nativity through the eyes of Satan.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. All the fun it is to ride in the white horse open sleigh. Hey!
Woo!
Merry Christmas!
Whoa! Whoa! What did I say about that word?
That's better. Much better. Anyways,
who's been a good boy or girl this year?
Have you been a good girl this year?
Have you been a good girl this year? Yeah. I would ask y'all, but I already know the answer to that. Have any of y'all been good this year? Probably not. Oh, well.
How about you, little girl?
No,
how
man. You been? Not her. I hear she's one of them.
One of them. Okay. Every time.
Ladies, Merry Xmas to you all. You're looking very radiant this evening.
Oh, Lucifer, don't pull that. You do this every single year. You're always trying to take the craze out of Christmas.
Trying?
Fellas, is she talking to me?
She can't.
Look, I know there's some mixed reports, but I do my job, and I do it well, right? Man. I mean, look at all this stuff. We have lights.
Yep.
Presents. You even got little cookies. You know, who would like a cookie, right?
Oatmeal, raisin.
Come on, I like that. Oh, my favorite. Oh, Santa.
St. Nicholas.
Santa Claus is coming to town. So you see, I mean, isn't that what the spirit of the season is all about? Giving, right? Giving?
It's about God giving his greatest gift, and you know it. And he already knows. He's always trying to twist it like he always does. We may need to remind him what Christmas is all about.
I know who can help.
No.
Gabriel!
Satan forgot what the true
meaning
of
Christmas.
Man,
I asked you.
Oh, no, he didn't forget, darling. He's just trying to use that selective memory. Let's look back, shall we?
Tell me to calm down. You heard what those wise men said.
Yeah, I heard it too. A new king? No way! You are the king of all Judea!
I am the king of all Judea!
I know, but let's think rationally about this, my lord.
Henchmen! What's the move, boss?
Yeah.
I'll tell you what the move is. A little closer, please. You see him right over there? Yeah, that's King Herod, okay? And he's going to be easy to crack. I mean, look at him. Dude looks a little pale already. So we're going to split up, okay? You two stay with Herod.
Stay with
the boss, what will you do? Me?
Yeah, you.
Well, I'm going to take a little trip to see our old friend Joseph. Turns out his girl Mary says she's pregnant with God's child. Ha! No matter. I'll corrupt his heart as quick as you can say X.
Well, boss, Joseph? We can't be talking about the same Joseph. Joseph, the man of God?
Yeah, he'll follow you no matter what.
Henchman. Every man of God has his breaking point. Coming.
Thank you. happening. I can't believe Mary told me that. And here I am thinking she's the purest. It's God's baby. Give me a break. That makes no sense.
You know what? I was thinking the same thing.
Joseph, what are they going to say about you?
About her. You know your name will be forever tarnished. Joseph,
you know she'll be stoned, right?
Oh, Joe, no, don't worry, Joseph.
You're in luck. Plenty of women would love to have you. But that Mary, no.
No, Mary, she betrayed you. She betrayed you, Joseph.
She betrayed me.
Yes, Joseph.
That baby is not yours!
Right. It's the Lord's.
Gabriel, why don't you just...
In the name of the great God Jehovah, leave.
Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary unto you as your wife into your home. For it is of the Holy Spirit that the child was conceived in her. She will bear for you a son, and you are to name him Jesus, for he will save his people from their sins.
Jesus. His name is Jesus. Mary.
So Joseph and his wife Mary left Nazareth, a village in Judea, and journeyed to their hometown, to a village in Bethlehem.
Since they both were direct descendants of David, and since Bethlehem was King David's ancient home, they were required to register there to satisfy an imperial command that all people be returned to their ancient homes that the world could be taxed.
Look, you guys, it's really happening.
Yes, yeah. God's plan is about to come to pass.
Look, they made it to Bethlehem.
But he's found it, no.
Yeah. God has a special place in mind.
Where?
There.
Ooh. Whoa. Oh, ooh. Wow.
A stable.
I'm the King of Kings and I was born in a stable? Come on. It'll never work.
Don't worry about him.
It's about the fact that he was born. It doesn't matter where he was born.
For unto us a child is born. Unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulders, and his name shall be called
Wonderful
Counselor,
the Mighty God,
the Everlasting Father,
the Prince of Peace.
Here he comes.
Yes, here he comes. Hallelujah. He's here. He's here. Hallelujah.
I'm going to tell Joseph to move to Egypt as soon as possible.
Yeah, go tell him. Fly fast, Gabriel.
This doesn't change anything.
We'll see about that.
Please, you think God will send his only son and not protect him from your plans?
Yeah.
Anybody here worried?
No.
Yes, the soldiers did go out and kill the newborn boys in that city.
But they couldn't find Jesus.
They couldn't find Jesus. Glory to God in the highest. And on earth, peace and goodwill towards men.